After school, Tina jumped into the car. She wanted to buy a chocolate bar, her favorite chocolate. But Tina's mother had a sad surprise for her. "We aren't going to the candy store," she said. "We are really going to the dentist's office." "How could you do this to me?" said Tina. "Sorry," said Tina's mother, "but I didn't want to fight with you again." At the dentist's office, Tina heard a little boy screaming, "Stop, please stop." He cried behind the door. Tina was scared and wanted to go home, but it was too late. Soon it was Trina's turn to see the dentist. "I apologize for my last patient," said the dentist.
I was only cleaning. I had to stop you.
"I was only cleaning his teeth."
"What? Read that again.
"I was only cleaning his
teeth." And no hook.
Trina started to feel better. She knew that
she was not a crying last patient. She went into the office and opened her mouth. Then the dentist told her that she had two cavities. She needed to make an appointment.
To see him again. This week, you need them.
Okay, wait, because here it looks like a period, okay? Again next week, and then stop here because we can't see the period.
Until.
When someone makes a mistake, you have two choices. One, you can yell at the person, "Until!" Two, you can just say in your mind, "Hoyo." Okay, and if you do number one, then I'm gonna do the same thing to you. You gotta learn. Finish. Until
that she could not eat candy. Candy.
Cut the word. Fast.
Suddenly. Tina did not feel so well. She should have taken better care of her teeth.
Close your books. Put your books away.